And we now have confirmation that President Ballantyne has touched down in Washington. Both he and...
Bienvenidos a Mexico, Scott. I'd ask you to send me a postcard, except you're not officially here.
Then I'll bring you back an unofficial bottle of mezcal. With the worm.
Scott, you're gonna get pounded unless you take out those artillery pieces protecting the camp. To do that, you'll first need to ID their locations. How you get into position is up to you.
Captain. We're good to go, Ghost Lead. Yeah, down.
Huh? What is?
Way to go, Captain.
Listen up, Ghost Team. This outpost is heavily fortified. The road and the bridge are both covered by heavy weapons. Plus, side intel has confirmed snipers in the main tower and possibles in some of the other buildings. They're patrolling the mountainside as well, and you're going to have to watch the road if you don't want a convoy up your six. Happy hunting, Ghost.
Sniper in the zone, you guys. Yeah, down. Your target is down, Captain. Way to go, Captain.
Reloading now!
Thank you. target eliminated. Target spotted.
Good work, Scott. You're now in position. We've given you a UAV or eye in the sky to ID those artillery pieces. You can control her from your crosscom or from your tactical map. Standing by for your targeting coordinates, Captain. Great, you found the first artillery piece. Destroy it. Talking, Captain. One more to go. No one in sight, Captain.
Nice work, Mitchell. The Rebel artillery support is gone, but you still need to block this route in case they send reinforcements. Get to the other side of that bridge and arm the explosive.
Target spotted. Reloading now. Permission granted.
Black Hawk 5 will take on support units and meet you at the quarry. Head for the main camp. Over and out, Ghost Leader.